Hello. Using my badger set keyring. See the engraving of a badger. Open the badger. Ew. England's gold, 4.6%. I haven't had this in a long time. Cheers. What was that? Elderflower and white grape. Taste grape. Just want to show you a few glasses. If you've watched the cellar video, it's one of my favourite glasses. I don't think I'll ever get to use it because it's a Jägermeister glass. When I got when I'm holiday to Rhine, Germany. Good taste that grapes. One of the two Everard glasses got recently, the Tiger. The reason I want to show you this glass, if you've seen this glass in a pub, you'll notice it gives you the ratio of the beer. I've got this last year, one of my favourite breweries. They only do draft, so if you see this in a pub, get some, especially in North Yorkshire, for the best. Ossett pubs. You've probably seen me brag and talk about Silver King, Excelsior. Show you this position, right? If you can see it. I've got, yeah, actually. Excelsior. And Silver King. I was out shopping today, and one of the glasses that I picked up that I'm really proud of getting. If you've been to a Samuel Smith's pub, Alpine Lager. One of the reasons that I like going to charity shops. Basically, you can get beer glasses and you donate to charity as well. So that's cool. I like how it's got. Let's show you close up. Yeah, I like the. I picked two of those up. I think they're about 50p or £1 each. When I was in Bradford. Picked up a Samuel. This is Emma. Picked up a Samuel Stein. If you look on the bottom, don't know if you can see it, but it's got a Samuel embedded into the base of the glass. But yeah, cheers. Take care. Goodbye.